Rob.
What's up?
Hey.
How are you? You guys up all night?
Oh yeah. Play Fortnite.
It's gonna be close. It's gonna be cold tomorrow.
Thrasher with our 174 high guy score. Yeah, so we had Fritz's on senior trip. It's this giant indoor playground. It's got this rough score, so it's pretty dope. Hey, Blake.
Hey, how was that?
Pretty friggin' dope, bro.
That was really exciting.
Did you fall? Senior trip day two, Sunday. So it is very wet. It is very wet, but yet we still are going to Silverado City, and I've got ponchos on. Lots of other kids got ponchos. Some did not have ponchos, which is a very bad life decision. But we're still going to hit the roller coaster rides. Paisley, how are you feeling about the water?
Staying positive.
Anika, will you be going on the new roller coaster that 360s and stuff?
Heck
playing the Bean Boozle Challenge.
Oh my god.
We're gonna spin and hit these beans.
So, yeah, Rob, you go first.
What is it?
Either caramel corn or moldy cheese.
You have to find the one.
Safe.
Oh wait, I don't know. I'll grab this one.
Booker.
Chocolate pudding or canned dog food?
No.
Oh,
gross.
Oh,
gross.
I love canned dog food.
Of course.
Right away.
You're right. Not good. Does it taste like actual spoiled milk?
It's a one-way street.
Do you ever get it?